because I usually don't do ASMR videos, and it's a little weird even for me because I'm so used to talking loud and normal. But I have this series called Steals and Deals, and whenever I film that series, a lot of you guys always tell me, oh my god, Vita, your voice gives me ASMR vibes. So I personally love ASMR videos, so for today I was like, what the heck, I'm gonna give it a shot and just go ahead and do it. I went to Miami on a trip not too long ago, and I bought myself a honeycomb, and I've been wanting to try honeycomb for a really long time, and I was like, you know what, perfect timing for me to do an ASMR video. So for today, I'm gonna try the honeycomb, and we're gonna go ahead and get started with this video. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and get started. We're just gonna go ahead and put this in my mouth. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is definitely super, super sweet. You're not supposed to eat this. I'm definitely gonna be having some water. So this definitely tastes like honey, like actual honey, not like the Aunt Jemima honey, like actual real honey. It's actually quite good, but I can get pretty overwhelmed. It's definitely something very different. Maybe with some bread it'll be better, but I'm gonna take another shot just for, you know, what the heck, let's just go for another bite. It's definitely very sweet. I don't know if I should lick my fingers. I don't typically do this, but what the heck, we're just gonna do it. Okay, that's about as far as I'm gonna go by licking my fingers. Now we're gonna attempt to drink some water with these really fingers. Ah. I'm gonna try a few Mexican snacks that I got from Mexico not too long ago. So these are some japoneses. These are some peanuts, Japanese peanuts. And these are actually quite good. They have a sweet coating on top, and then it's very crunchy, and then the peanut is inside, so. Actually really like this candy. The only thing is it gets stuck in between your teeth, but it tastes really good. Wanted to do this. This is actually very sour, but at the same time very spicy, but it's so good. Thank you. we get this video to 2,000 likes, I'll definitely do another ASMR video. And you guys can let me your suggestions down below in the comment section. I tried my best for this video, so let me know what I could improve in. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe so you can be part of the Vita Chip family. And also, do not forget that I have a giveaway going on. I am giving away 5 Sephora gift cards and 5 Ulta gift cards. And all you have to do is show me love on all of my social medias.